Please wait. Please wait. Hey guys, and welcome back to Alien Isolation, where I am in a completely new area. We came in via some sort of transport tube somewhere, like down one of these things here. And now we're trying to walk around, and what was my objective again? We are finding an elevator to get somewhere. Go to the Seagans. Anyway, let's have a look. To Solomon's Habitation Power, Engineering, Sven's Pool, Flight Terminal. Oh, well, I have no idea which one I'm supposed to be going here. Let's just have a look around then. Oh, look, what's this? Access to rewire. Yeah, I think we will rewire this. Wow, that was difficult. Wow, we're going to straight into the game. We're going to learn a new system. So this will go well, guys. To rewire, use rewire to toggle systems on and off in your surrounding area. Systems share a limited power supply. Switching systems off will provide power switch to others. Study the map on the right hand side of the screen with the mouse. Check the position of local systems. Access new areas, create diversions and experiments with Svenstapool systems to help you achieve my goal. Alright, that's good. Let's okay. So over here we have stuff. What's that? What's that beeping thing? I don't know. So let's go to the speaker system, right? So we'll toggle the system's power. Power available, zero. So how do we do this? Pressing E? No. Should we switch room? Can we switch room? I don't see much going on. There we go. Right, so we've done that. And we toggle the power there. And we put the power on there. Does that help? Does that help things? I know, we've swapped things around. That's got to be good enough, right? It's got to be good. We'll come back to that if we find out what it's actually for. Okay, so we have workplace solutions. That's pretty good. The VidCom's all smashed up. I think everywhere else is fine. The locker there, we'll remember that. We can't go through... Oh, geez. Mate, you're all right. Oh, you appear to be leaking a lot of red stuff. That's not good. Should we go and see if we can help him out? Who knows what we're going to find at the top here. In fact, let's get our sneak on. I don't really see anything. Is this an open door here? Let's go and have a look. No, security access tuner required. Jeez, like just every type of key required, right? Whenever we come up against a different door, it's bound to be a different type of key. Like there's another locker there we can hide in. And round here, let's go and have a look at matey down the bottom. Dropping stuff on my desk. So we have a bit for the maintenance jack. We can do that. But more importantly, oh, dude. Aren't you the pretty one? Okay, let's have a look. See what we got. Scrap bonding agent med kit. I want all of those. Thanks. I also want to remove this brace so that when I come running through with an alien right after me, I can, just run through whichever door I choose, not try and remember to go through the right one rather than anywhere else. That's the plan. Anyway, that is the plan. Alright, so, there we go. We did that. Let's turn around. Go the other way. Yeah, let's run. Oh, what's that vent up there? That looks scary. Can we get up there? Is that an alien-only place? Who knows? Okay, let's just carry on walking. Hide in a locker? Nah, there's no reason to hide. Did we go in this door over here? No, well, it needed stuff. I remember. I'm on the ball. Leave me be. So what do we have through here? Is this a door we can get through? No. Is this a door we can get through? No. What have we done wrong here? What's this over here? Fire safety. Bits like this. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to be going. Probably not this place. We saw something flashing over that way, right? Should we go see what that is? I mean, I've not seen the elevator. Wait, is this an elevator? Is that what this is? Does this look like an elevator to you? It doesn't look like an elevator to me. All right, so let's run down this side. Why not? Is that an elevator symbol? Is that what that says? I don't know. I'm confused. Lorenz System Lobby. Let's just run on down here. Mate, you've really got to tidy yourself up, you know. We got the service office. Senior Siamese Tower. Whatever. Let's try up here. There's a save point there. A new vent up top. That's not great. Can we just get in this one? Passcode required. I don't know what the passcode is. I have no idea what the passcode is. Plasma torch required. Was there a terminal somewhere where we missed a passcode? I don't think so. I don't remember seeing one. What was that noise? Did you guys hear that noise? Totally on edge. As always, totally on edge. Okay, so what can we see around here? Everything and nothing. Yeah, what what are these? Nothing to worry about. Okay. Oh, this nicely lit up area is this... Oh, update map. Yes, please. Let's have a look at my map. What have we got? Well, that wasn't exactly useful, was it? It just showed me these rooms out here. I imagine this is where we're supposed to be going. It looks like it, doesn't it? Wow. Nothing really to grab at the moment. Caution! Okay, I will exercise caution. What do we have around here? This looks like a door we could get in. I don't like walking in front of these lights. If I walk in front of the light, I don't make a shadow. Ah, look, a game where I've got legs and I don't make a shadow. That's terrible. The door is locked. How dare they? What do we have down here? We have no weapons allowed. Well, that's alright, because I've not got any weapons. Are they going to go off if I walk through here? No. That's kind of a shame. I mean, I can do that. Hey, that's kind of the bit we were looking for. Right? Oh, wait. Go somewhere else. Don't quite go where I was expecting it. Can we open this door? No, we can't open this door. Okay, let's go in and see where this leads to. Like, it's bound to go somewhere we want to go, right? Bound to. Oh, jeez. Do I have any flashlight left? I don't. That's terrible. Where do we get more batteries from? I remember picking up a whole load of batteries. Don't remember using them. Okay, let's climb on out of here. Oh, look. We're on the other... What? What's the point of that? Oh, that's a climb there. Okay. All right, well, I suppose we're going up here. Is that a big engine or what? Take the elevator up to the Sagansen Communications. Where are we? What is this place? Shit! Whoa, we've got people shooting at me. I'm, like, full-on hidden.
Guys, over here! Someone's here!
No, I'm not. No, no one's here. Don't know what you're on about. I'm just gonna sneak up. Oh, Jesus, dead end. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Don't know what I'm supposed to do. Why was there someone shooting at me? More importantly, where were they shooting at me? I definitely saw someone. Jeez. Why would you do that, guys? What's this on the floor? Collect the tag. What's this? No, someone just shot at me. I don't really want to... Okay, let's listen. What can we hear? Go.
Rhee, listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home.
Okay.
We need to find someplace safe till Seegson sends a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun.
No, not guns.
Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Wow, that's scary. Everyone's just trying to leave and stuff. I'm still worried about where this person who shot at me was. I mean, it's not very... Oh, can I not take any more sensors? It's not very hospitable, should we say. It's not the way to... Oh, look, revolver ammo. Nice. It's not the way to welcome someone to a station. I'm confused. I'm very confused. I was certain that they were right here. Okay, let's have a look at my map. See what I'm supposed to be doing. So they want me to go that way. I am also wondering what's up top here. Am I going off-piste here a little bit? Am I going off-piste? I mean, that's kind of good, right? Kind of good. Look, there's a way to dive out of here and get safe. Oh, it's a very extensive place. Look, my map's just like opened up massively. But this is not where we're supposed to be going. Should we just get back on track? Ooh, look, some alcohol there. Let's go and nab the alcohol. I feel like I could use it. I don't know about you guys, but I feel like I could use it. Maybe we'll find some flashlight batteries somewhere. I mean, like, what's in this room? Can we get in this room? I hope we can get in this room. No, we can't get in this room. All right, let's go. Ooh, no, I'm running. I didn't want to run. Stop. There are people around here shooting at me. Do not start running. Oh, look, we can get presents and stuff. Okay. Yeah, there are people shooting at me. We don't want to do that. We want to get the hell out of here, really, don't we? We don't like people shooting at us. Well, I don't like people shooting at me anyway. Maybe you get off on that. Maybe that's something you really enjoy, is watching people shoot at me. But nah, it's just not for me. So what have we got here? Ooh,
an access terminal.
Access terminal, you say?
To hack the elevator security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data cell.
A new data something cell. Okay, where do we get that from? No. Okay, look, 2 out of 6. What's that about? What is that about? How do I use it, more importantly? I don't want to activate. Who's right here? Where are you? Where are they?
Okay. We find her, kill her.
find her and kill her, did you just say? That's no good. We don't want... Oh, jeez. Where are they? Oh! No! No! No, leave me alone! I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Wow, that's a... So, data cell over that way. I'm not sure how we're supposed to get there, though. Now, oh, jeez. Why? Why? Death. Death everywhere. Well, I suppose we'll load the current save. That's a shame. That's a real shame. All right, well, let's just go have another pop, right? Hey, what's going on? Right, well, we know where we're going this time. We're going up this way. We're going to go get that tag again, or at least search that body again. Come around and open up the thing. There should be other ways of dealing with this, though. It wasn't particularly my finest... Oh, done this one. Okay. Well, that wasn't particularly in my finest moment of being able to, like, hide around and stuff. Like, right now, I'm going to start sneaking again. No, we're all good. We're all good. Okay. I'm not sure exactly where I'm supposed to be going here. Not sure. Like, this door really looks like it should open. Oh, it does open. I thought it was the end door. This one. Someone was like, ooh, look over that way. I can hear voices. I'm hoping that they won't shoot at me, though, if I take it really quietly. Oh, no, no, you... What? You've not seen me? You've not seen me at all,
guys,
what?
Over here! Someone's here!
Right, so we definitely watched her drop down behind it without actually moving anywhere. Hello, she's gone. Gaming magic. Gaming magic. Okay, so what are we going to do about this? Where can we go? Because they're coming from up there. They're coming from up there. Let's just get my walk on. I'm feeling safe at the moment. I'm feeling safe. This is a staff access point. Can we go through with staff access? No, we can't. Okay. Maybe that's to do with the fact that the door's locked. I'm not sure. Like, this looks like the way I want to be going after we pick up that pad. Plasma torch required. Okay, maybe not. There must be another way, right? There must be another way. Which way we're supposed to go, though? Totally not my thing. I don't know where we're supposed to be going. Let's have a look. Restore power. What? Let's rewire this bad boy, then. Yeah, welcome to this place. We've already done this bit. Oh, no, press escape. Don't want to press escape. Escape's a bad button. Press E to say okay. What do we have? We have air purification speaker system. We want to undo this stable system. Unstable system. We want to get rid of that. We also want to do, I don't know, air purification? What's that going to do? The O2 up there. Where are we right now? I don't know. Let's come out and have a look. Let me back. Oh, what have we done here? Made it very smoky. Do you think that's what we were supposed to do? Wow, look at that. Look at that. Brilliant. All right, let's pick up this pod. This access tool.
She was
that's
trying
what
to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data cell.
Where are we going to get a new data cell then? Look, all that smoke up there.
Maybe she was just scavenging like us.
Yeah, maybe I was just scavenging.
Do you want to take that chance?
Yes. Yes, I do. I'm just going to kind of hide behind here.
We find her and kill her.
No, just don't talk about death. Look, there's one up there.
This way. She was downstairs.
Oh, please don't. Go away. You don't want me. You don't want me.
See anything yet?
Oh, this is dodgy. Oh, my gosh.
Did anyone else catch that?
Oh, what? Oh, what? Go away. Go away. Did you see that?
There's nothing.
Did you see that? There were so many people there. I'm not sure how I'm supposed to get out of here now. Oh, no. Please leave me be. I'm not the one you want. No. Ah. No, I'm not here. I'm off. Go. Oh, no. This is bad. Well, that's confusing. How do you think we're supposed to deal with this? Avoid making loud noises, keep contacts at a distance, and you'll survive much easier. But where am I supposed to go? I just don't understand where I'm supposed to go. I don't know. Let's try running up, grabbing that communications pad thing, and then going up left. you know, left of where we originally saw them. All right, let's go through here. We come up here. I've got a feeling I can probably just run up these stairs and they're not going to notice me too much. Like, if I do that, look, watch.
Stay back.
Get fucked. Oh, she full on shot me. And oh, and then we can watch her run
guys,
up there.
Over here. Someone's here.
Who are you? Ah. Okay. So let's do some stuff. I don't know how we're going to do this stuff.
She was trying to hack the elevator's security.
I mean, we know which way they're coming from, right?
Just need to find a new data set.
We know that they were coming from the other side, so I'm going to go up here. This may or may not be safe. We'll go around this way, see if we can find somewhere to hide. Look, tech support. Oh, I wish they'd stop talking about my death just in such a casual manner. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to be going. Oh, go away. Is this the right direction? It's not, but what is that? Did you see that little marker? Yeah, there, on my screen. I don't know what that's... Oh, jeez. Did you see him? I saw him. Which way is he likely to be coming from, though? This is the real question. Peeking around, it's a bit difficult. It's a bit difficult. Look at him there. Oh, Jesus. He reckons he spotted me. I'm not sure where we're going to go to hide from that, though. Let's try around here. Look, this is dark. Let's hide in the dark. I can hear people walking around. I can hear stuff happening. Obviously, I do want to come up and around here, through here and down and in there, right? But how we're going to get past these people is totally beyond me. Oh, what? Who now? Leave me be. No, there's no intruders here. Oh, gosh. I don't know where we're supposed to go. I don't know how we're supposed to do this. Should we take some time to look around this room before we dive back into grabbing the thing again? Wow. I just don't know, guys. I just don't know. It's really not helping that I get, like, shot in the face straight away. We'll deal with that as soon as we can. Like, things like this, we cannot get in there. There are plenty of places where we cannot go. Like this. Door locked. What? Why would that door be locked? What about over here? Door locked. No. And this one is also unable to get through. Not sure what we're supposed to do to do better. Not sure what we're supposed to do to do better. All right, let's wander on down through here. Once again, come and face the problems that we're facing up here. So she's full on like, work, rah. We've got to look around, see what we can find. Oh, no. Right. I'm glad you're a terrible shot.
Over here! Someone's here!
Yeah, so you say. What can we do about stuff? Okay, so we had that, like, rewiring stuff up there. We're definitely going to go and do that again. That will probably help me a little bit. We're then going to have a good old look around to see if we can spot anything else that will help. Okay, yes, I know about rewiring. I know you've reloaded, but that means, like, I know what I'm doing. Please stop. We want to unpower that. Boom. Unpower that one. That's right? It's good enough. Alright, we'll come away and we're suddenly full of smoke. Okay, let's just carry on moving. Let's see where we can go. This is good. I like this. I like this a lot. I'm not sure exactly where it is we're supposed to go, though. Like, my main objective is down this way. I'm almost certain of it. Let's have a look. Look, there's another rewiring port there. Is that what that is? Yeah. Let's get that going on the go. Ooh, difficult. Difficult. Let's have a look around and see what we've got. So we're going to take away this unstable system. No, take away the unstable system. Get back to the air purification. Okay, brilliant. Maybe we'll be able to do this now. We've got a nice smoky way to crawl out. I'd like to be able to crawl my way the other direction if at all possible. Let's just carry on looking around, seeing what we can find. Maybe shouldn't have done this quite in this order. Can't see a thing, but there we go. We've got some restore powers, but that's alright. That's fine. There's no rewiring jobs to be done over this side, so that must mean that we have to go in the other direction, right? If there's nothing to provide us cover on this side, then how are we going to do stuff? Look, tech support. Security access tuner required. Jeez. So I've got a feeling there's going to be a lot of back and forthing through this. If we've got to go and get certain bits and then come back and then do this bit, do that bit. Is that an access terminal over there? Do you see that green light there? What's that? What is that? Access rewire. Brilliant. Maybe we can go around and just completely make this room safe. We can hope. We can hope. Okay, so we're going to turn the unstable system off, and we're going to turn the air purification on. Brilliant. I wonder how many other places we can do this for. Get it proper smoky now, right? Proper smoky. Alright, and now maybe there's another one down here somewhere. We can hope still, living on a hope. Oh look, there's a vent there. Maybe that'll be useful to us somehow. Where does it go? Where does it go? Can we see here? No. Ooh, it doesn't show. But we hit the three rewiring terminals. Oh. Ah. Didn't really want to fall down here, but I'm quite interested as to what's... Ah, we can't go that way. Ooh, can't. Let's go. Oh, hello. What's through here? What is through here? I'm not sure if this is the way we're supposed to be going yet. Not sure if this is supposed to be the way we're going yet. What do we need? Plasma torch here. Rubbish. Rubbish. We always need a plasma torch. I wonder when it is I'm going to get to the point where I can't carry anything else. It's going to be happening soon. It's going to be happening soon. All right, so we climb on in. 10 out of 20 vent uses. All right, cool. Not sure what that's about, but all right, cool. All right, where are we going? Where are we going? We're just still looking for ways to improve our hiding abilities. Still, because I'm a novice at this game. This is my first time through. I need to take every advantage I can get. Why is all the smoky bits stopped here? Why has all the smoky bits stopped here? Why are we not on air purification? Why are we not? Oh, geez. Is it really, like, that timed? All right. Okay, so we're going to come down here, and I think we're going to go hide behind somewhere.
An access tube. She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix.
What do you reckon? How do we... Data set. How do we stay hidden around here, eh? I'm just not sure. People are coming. That's always scared. Scary. Oh. So, something someone on the Reddit told me... Yeah. Is that we can make a distraction by hitting stuff. Now that sounds great to me. The real problem is, where do we go? I don't know. So there's an air purification bit over there. I think we might hit that. Oh look, what's this? Charge pack. Brilliant. Yeah, it does feel like that, doesn't it, mate? Standing around, waiting to die. Air purification is active. Well then, what are we supposed to do? Come away from it. Come away. Let's make some noise. See if anyone follows to it. Yeah, what was that? Let's just come and hide now. Ah, I feel a little bit exposed here. What's that guy doing? Please don't spot me. Please don't spot me. Please don't spot me.
Our visitor is about somewhere. Look
at somewhere. It's not really a direction I wanted you to go, though. I'm not sure how I'm supposed to do this. Like, gee, go away. Be gone with you. Be
Check
gone.
Everywhere.
Yeah.
They went in the vents, I think.
No, I definitely went in the vents. Go look in the vents. I shouldn't have come in here. I should have buggered off somewhere else. Oh, my God. No,
we know you can hear us.
I haven't found anything yet.
I'm about to be spotted. Not- Oh, wow. So, fifth time lucky, right? What are we gonna do here? I'm still not sure how we're gonna do this. How are we meant to escape? There's got to be a way out somewhere. Perhaps diving through the door we came out from? Like coming back down here? It just doesn't seem like the right way. That just doesn't seem the right way. Maybe we'll go this way.
Stay back!
Yeah, just ignore me.
Shit.
Ignore me. I am
guys,
not a threat.
Over here! Someone's here!
Are we done? Are we not done? I don't know. Let's come over here, get that thing. And then what? Then go where? I'm not sure. Like, hiding behind here was quite a good thing. But I've got nowhere to go after they've done that. I don't know, let's try it. Let's try it again.
Access to. She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix.
What I need is something to be able to throw.
Data set.
Like, being able to throw stuff would be amazing. So she's on her way. I'm going to just kind of hide behind here. This looks like a good place to hide, right?
Okay. We find her, kill her.
This might be a good place to hide. We'll find out. We'll find out. It's just always trying new ways. I can't see what the hell is going on. Yeah, downstairs. Go downstairs. Can we use this to look? Ooh, jeez.
See anything yet?
Did you see them? Yep, they're definitely there. They're definitely there. Just every now and then, tap. Okay, roll.
Can't believe you left me alone back there.
Anything on this side? No. Okay. Okay, I think I've got it. Scary, scary, scary. Perhaps we'll make it, perhaps we won't. I do feel a little bit exposed here now, but I feel like we may actually have it. Oh my god. Heart rate pulsing. Oh, what's he doing up there? Hopefully you'll never see me. Never see me.
Hey, we can do this.
I'm gonna put on some access rewiring. Oh jeez. Like, does this, can people see me here? Yes, people can see me here. This is bollocks, mate. Bollocks. I can't even get away from this. What? What was that? Alright, well next time I'm not touching that. What? Oh my god. Well, I think I'm figuring out a plan. Let's go and perform that plan. Super quick. Super quick, because wow, we're running a little bit over here. Okay, so we're going to come down. Like, all these pods around and stuff like that, give me, they're not pods, lockers around, give me an idea that maybe we're supposed to be going into those, but that whole hiding up there, that definitely seems like the plan. Oh, go away. Are we good? Yeah, we're good. We're good. Right, first thing I'm going to do, I'm just going to quickly search all these up. We're going to take that. I'm not sure what I can do with all this scrap, but I just remembered that these were here and we didn't really want to leave them behind. Get some ID and play.
Marie, listen to me very carefully.
Yeah, Marie's got to leave work.
Now,
we know this.
Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home.
Access to.
We need to find some place safe.
Alright, quick.
The elevator's security.
I saw the guy from down the hall.
Circuits are fried.
Yeah, I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap.
Alright, are we ready? Lots of people talking at once. I just want to kind of run up here and hide behind this stairway.
Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
I will not talk to anyone. I will never tell anyone where I'm going. There we go. This is a good spot to view. What do we see? I wish they stopped talking about killing me. It's not very nice.
She was downstairs.
Am I hidden enough here? This is the question. Nothing. Nothing. There's nothing. There's nothing. Are they going to be coming this way now because of that? Is that something I've got to worry about now? Oh, this is terrible. Alright, as long as they're going down there. It's fine, we're going to go up this way, we're going to go the other way. Hopefully they're just going to all be like stood around there, doing their like bad guy stuff. Yeah, we're going to stand here, we're going to try and kill everyone that comes along our way. And I'm going to be like, ooh, I'm just a rat in a maze, you can't see me. Ah. Okay, ooh, jeez, what's he doing there? That was not the route I wanted to happen.
I knew the plan, this job was too good to be true.
Just kind of gonna hide in places and hope that he goes another way. Go the other way. Go the other way. Ooh. I'm gonna go get to the other side of this. Oh, will you look at that guy there? No, no. Ah, what? No, you can't see me. You can't see me. Ah, you can't see me. Okay, what should we do? Run? Running away? No, running is not a way. Okay, so here we go once more. Maybe we'll get it right.
Shit.
I'm not sure if my plans are correct. Well, I mean, I'd like to get up into some vents somewhere, do something pretty serious. We got some serious, like, people trying to find me, trying to kill me. that's never great. I've got to make sure we get all this stuff.
Listen to me very
okay.
carefully.
Where do you reckon would be the best place now. To go hide?
I mean, collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home.
I don't know. I'm not sure. What can this place tell me? This place doesn't tell me anything. I'd really like to rewire this door or something.
Yeah, I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap.
Okay, let's try that again.
He had something in his coat.
Let's try it again. We'll grab this. Alright, then maybe we'll go up and round. I don't know, I'm just really confused about how to make it past people. First thing I'm going to do is go this way today. Like, maybe going into those vents is good, but at the same time, I don't think that it's great. If we go into the vents, we get trapped, we get stuck. I like the same thing kind of happens if we go this way, though, right? Okay, let's go. That's my cue to roll, right? I'm hoping. Mainly worried about what could possibly be behind me. Don't spot me. You don't want to spot me.
In a past life, my ship would be starting.
I am just a ghost. Can't see me. Don't want to see me. So the one I'm worried about is him over there. We seem to be safe as long as he carries on moving. I mean, there's a guy that's going to do a patrol up there. Definitely that guy I'm worried about. Let's just kind of sneak around here, get behind a bit of equipment. There's tech support.
Supplies, guns, food, wherever we can find it.
Doors open and safe. Oh my gosh. Giddy gosh, that was difficult. Okay, so we're coming down into tech support now. Wow, that took a lot more. Oh wow, it's a view outside. What's that? Oh, that's debris. Okay. Oh, look at this. Will you just look at? Am I in danger still? I can hear a save point. I want to go save it before I take a moment to look out the window and be like, "Ooh, it's pretty." I don't know where the save point would be though. I can hear it. I can definitely hear it.
I think she went downstairs. Come on.
Oh no. Why would you be following me?
I'm not going down there. No way.
Why not? What's wrong with down here?
She's got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way up. We've been here too long already.
Why are you going up? What's the problem? Let's just carry on walking away from these things, because, wow. I could definitely hear a save point somewhere. I want to get to that save point. I want to finish this, because I've been here for so... Noises. Just carry on moving. Look, there's a map update. Let's try and grab that. I can also hear the save point louder than ever before. Is that a person? Oh, it's a little ducky bird. Look at that. Oh, brilliant. Exactly where I want to be. Not a terminal over there, but we're going to do that when we get back. I'm going to take this opportunity to say thank you very much for joining me for this adventure, guys. Oh, what an adventure. I will see you next time. We're going to try and do a little bit better at the stealth missions, because, oh my god, that was underwhelming. My performance there was definitely underwhelming. But anyway, I will see you then when we're going to do that. Bye!